Okay, ladies, that was a great exercise class we had. So now we're going to have a little...
Terrible.
Oh, it's okay, man. We're going to have some coffee now, okay?
I don't like coffee.
So why don't you pick out what flavor you like?
I don't like flavored coffee.
If you like it. You'll like it.
I want to go home.
It's okay. Why don't you pick out some sugars for her, okay?
There's your sugar to put in it. And there's, you may choose the color you want.
When doing a group activity with people with cognitive impairment, it can be challenging.
I want to go home.
Oh, sweetheart, it's okay. We're going to have some coffee now before our next activity. You are home.
I need to go home.
You're home. We're going to have some coffee. What kind of coffee would you like to make?
I don't want to make coffee. I want to go home.
It's okay.
I need to go home.
Can somebody make her be quiet? Please be quiet.
Repetitive vocalizations, repeatedly saying you want to go home, repeatedly just calling out, can be very disruptive in a group activity.
I want to go
home. This is coffee just like home, just like home.
No, it is not. I need to go home.
If a resident is repeatedly saying they want to go home, they want to go home, there's a tendency for all of us to say, but you are home.
I want to go home.
You are home.
When the activities director tells the resident she's at home, the resident becomes more and more agitated because she knows she's not at home. She means to be reassuring, but in fact, by doing that, she's escalating the situation.
I want to go home.
Oh, Manette.
I want to go back.
You'll feel better if you have a cup of coffee.
No. No, I won't.
Why don't you help pick out some sugars?
I want to go home.
You are home.
No, this
Look,
is not my
nice
home.
Look, all these nice people here.
One of the ways to help manage it is to make sure that there's somebody for backup. Somebody that can come in and ask that resident to come help them, to take them elsewhere.
You want to go home, but you are home, Manette.
Oh.
You know what, Mina?
What, dear?
You want to come help me set up the table for lunch?
Oh, I want to go home.
Come on, let's go help me. Let's set up the table for lunch.
The nursing assistant gets the resident to talk about home, and this helps her share memories of the past.
Now, tell me about your home.
I lived in Marblehead. I lived in Seattle. I lived in Alamogordo, New Mexico. This is not home.
Why don't you let Judy take you? She's going to go help you, have you help her set the table. Okay, while I finish making coffee with the ladies.
Oh, I don't know.